Yo, this is Chezza from IcebreakSociety.com, and this is my week 6 top 5 songs of the week. Alright, so the number 5 track coming out of Toronto. I believe he's a part of the Creatures of the Night crew. His name is Shakespeare, and his song is called Anybody.
Young Shakes, I'm a lion with the lingo. Stay crossing numbers off my list like bingo. Bang, bang, going off like Django.
Right. Yo, dude is spitting on that track. But let's keep it going. We're going to go to number 4. This dude is from Woodstock, Ontario. Just on a way to London. His name is District Apollo. And this song is called Unstable Threats.
Hey, let's start it off like this. Hey, you're my ex, bitch. You can have fun with the shit. Fun with the shit. You're laughing when I'm under the shit.
Dude is spitting right there. Not mad at that. But let's keep it going. Back to Toronto. Our number 3 track. His name is C-Det, a.k.a. Mr. G. And this song is called Where I'm From / Tongue Tied.
That right, I knocked my city down, bandana hit brown. One of the realest out of Canada, hand me the crown. My name is buzzing, kind of neat.
Okay. That's that street, that grimy street stuff. I like that. But let's keep going. We're going to roll it down to number 2. We're going to go out west to lonely old Saskatchewan. Regina, Saskatchewan. The Canadian born, Ugandan raised, El Sly, with his track called The Way It Goes.
Knee deep in the game, 10 toes down. They don't want me back then, I bet they love me now.
Okay. Yeah, man, he has a nice vibe. El Sly, that's his name. Make sure you check it out on the website. But we're going to go to our number 1 track. Going right back to Toronto. I don't usually do this, but there's so many features on this track. I have to read it out for you. But this comes from the boss, Mike Boogie. Featuring Empty Clips, Set 2, Dynamic, Stalin, and Mark Jordan. This one is properly called Body Bags.
Grab some body bags, about a half a dozen, cause that's more than some bees in the air buzzing, dropping these flags and burning religion, sending out.
Telling you, make sure you go to the website to hear the whole track. You're missing 6 straight spitters. Better go check that out. That's the number 1 track though. And that was my week 6 top 5 songs of the week. Please let me know what you think down in the comments, which one you agree with, which one you don't like. Hey, it's all free down there. And don't forget, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Iceberg Society. And always go to the website to hear the songs in full, IcebergSociety.com. And as usual, all Canadian content, all the time. We are Iceberg.